Honda sign on bone scan is seen in, so it is seen in sacral insufficiency fracture. Sacral insufficiency fractures, they occur parallel to this sacroiliac joint. So this line which you are seeing, that's the fracture parallel to SI joint on the right side and the left side, with a transverse band connecting the two fractures. So when we do a bone scan, the fracture takes up the bone tracer, and this looks like an alphabet H, that is the Honda sign of the car manufacturer logo, the H pattern. So these are the fractures connected by a transverse band. So that's the Honda sign or H sign in sacral insufficiency fracture.